Connor's asked to see you.
2 months back.
You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
He's on a run.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the...
Any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
It's Corporal St. John!
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry out.
Important project? What project?
Slate Loser says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay,
let's go.
Corporal, now how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
Hey, up, we're good old American gasoline. Coming right up. Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal?
Sergeant.
Corporal. How's it going?
I got the gate.
No, Ranger!
Nice, headshot. Okay, here we go. Let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Okay, here we go.
What's up?
Fucking stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah, like this.
Something out of this. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Always need scrap. Topping off. Yeah. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. fuel can. Oh, here we go. Good. Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Militia tracks. This is it.
A word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
More tracks. Yep, goddamn anarchists. Gotta take a closer look.
From the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Damn it! No!
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchist. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Should be it. Fresh meat. Captain, I found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are. Tracks lead this way.
I'm waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Important project. What project? A mine. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Captain, I found them. Looks like they're holding up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Where are they hiding you? Fine. Another goddamn one.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Anarchists, yeah. This is definitely it. All right, Ellen. Ellen, you gotta be in here somewhere. Tracks lead this way. Anarchist symbol. Gotta be the place. A cairn. Yep. Goddamn anarchists. Nope. Another anarchist sign.
I got a use for you.
Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
I'll bet. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job. Hey, where'd you go? Okay.
I guess I'll just find my own way out. this way.
Got their attention.
I'm driving down this tunnel.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out. Hey, Captain. Did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. For both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
D! Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
Hemlock, yeah. Here's some.
And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Oh, God damn it! She was right. Criers. Oh, damn the infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. I need more.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Yeah, time to light it up.
Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. That should do it. Assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? Let's do this. Murdering son of a bitch.
Here you are.
Kill him!
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
I never knew that. Good. Here we go. Done. Something new every day. Where is it?
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn.
now.
There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
It feels, yes.
One of the camps can use this. Here's the generator. Fuel, yes. Needed this. Good. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Thank you.
Okay, let's see what we got in here.
No, leave all that shit. We don't have room for it. I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiot. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly.
Power's off.
Mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
The government's finest. Nice job, assholes. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. That's all of them. Yeah. Ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Do the trick.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? See ya, Corporal.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us. Company dismissed.